Neural interfaces are a connection for communication between a brain and a device. In the case of Neuralink specifically, it's likely they'll be able to develop a high-bandwidth neural interface within a decade. It would connect someone's brain to a computer and enable communication at an extremely fast speed, hence the high-bandwidth descriptor. From now until then, the line between man and machine is going to shrink more and more until eventually merging together.